I think. Is there more comedy? Is Caitlin comedy?
Oh, wow. Oh, okay. Well, let me sit down. Oh, we could sit in there.
Yeah, I'll sit next to Sherry and I'll just hold the seats until we're on the other end. Actually, that might be Tammy.
Turn around. There you go.
Check 1, 2. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. We have a special added treat for you tonight. For your entertainment pleasure, we have an excellent singer who's going to come on and entertain you. This is Alvin Rutledge, and he's going to do a set of Alan Jackson songs. Give him a big round of applause.
Good evening, everybody. Welcome to the with the ever-deemed production of Elvis Meets the Beatles.
Here, honey.
And there's one thing I'd like to get started right away real quick. Can you dim the lights down just a little bit? Today is actually the day before my first anniversary. My anniversary is tomorrow to my new wife, who put this whole thing together all by herself. At this time I'd like to find my wife wherever she's at. PJ! Oh, there you are. Where are you going to sit down? You're always working. Come on up here, baby. Like I said, if it wasn't for this girl right here, I wouldn't be here today. This is my little woman, PJ. She got this whole thing started from the ground floor all the way up to now. Give a lot of help. I love you. This is for you. Happy anniversary. This first song is not an Alan Jackson song, but it's a song for my wife. Because I'm a firm believer that it takes a good woman to make a man look good. How many other men feel that way about their wives? Yeah. This first song is dedicated to my wife. Go ahead. A little song by Greg White. It's been about 4 years since I got on the stage, so that's how long it's been. Yeah. Here you go.
One head with a song drilled to the keyhole that back door.
Don't ride the jukebox. Let me a country.
country song. Boy, you dropped it. You won the band. Got a heart from the standing here tonight. I've been down to hold you ever since you left. Boy, you pulled that number. I make one last request. Don't rock the jukebox. Wanna hear some jokes. My heart ain't ready for the road. Don't be when I cry. Baby, it's gone. Don't rock the jukebox. Baby, it's country song. Ain't got nothing against rock and roll. Heartbroken, need some more soul. There ain't nothing like steel guitar. Now you live on me. Boy, you spend your money, baby. Sing a song for me. Don't rock the jukebox. I want to hear some Jones. My heart ain't ready for the roll of the song. Don't feel that right. My baby's gone. Don't rock the jukebox. Play the country song. Yeah, my country's fine. Play the country song.
Thank you. Thank you very much. I forgot how hot it is up here on the stage like this. It's hot. All right.
Oh, thank you.
Starter up of it. This is a good old song by Alvin. If you don't mind, I'm going to sit down and squat. Thank you.
Remember when the sound of little feet was the music we danced to we bought back love we found trust that we never gave it up. Remember when first things were woken out, looking back, and it was just a scary song to where we are, where we've been, said we knew it all again. Remember when we said we'd turn gray when the children grown up and move away. Won't be sad, we'll be glad for all the life we had. We
for a good show, because I want to tell you, Elvin is an excellent, excellent Elvis impersonator, and the Beatles are phenomenal. You will not believe the show you guys are about to see them, I guarantee it. Okay, there's refreshments outside the door, they sell water. Yeah. No alcohol, guys. And they take credit cards too, so it's all for a good cause. Yeah, make sure you, we're really proud of Longdale. This is all for Longdale School Elementary. And all the staff at Longdale worked hard to do all this, put all this together. So, go ahead and hit the next one.
Here, don't die. Good old way. Again and again. Love is a sweet dream. Always comes true. Oh, I'm glad we're like you. I never knew. Here in the real world, it's not that easy at all. When hearts get broken, it's real tears that fall. Oh,
know this wasn't planned, but it's kind of Mike and my first 45 minutes on stage in a long time, so I want to do what I want to do. And this man right here is going to sing with me on the first song. We're going to harmonize, right, man? It's an old Vernon Gosner tune, but I think you'll like it. Oh, yeah, there you go. Turn him on just a little.
It is.
Check one.
Thank you. Check one. Check two.
Yeah.
Thank you, Al.
Yours is a little bit more quieter. Let me have that. You know how my check. Voice is, right? There you go.
That is louder.
See, my voice carries, so when I sing harmony, so I have to watch it. I can't have it too loud. So go ahead and start this song. I think you guys are going to love this song. It really is a good song. A little more music. Thank you.
midnight on silver in lonely room. I was on my way home for a big stop just in friends outside with my car down the lane. Felt the wind down there, just somewhere in the cattle. Took me by surprise and shined a new machine on the ground. Friend, it's good to see you. It's nice to meet you. And the wind picked up and he's gone. Was there ever a really cause it's a midnight in my room. Just feel everywhere. See stars light up the first time. Feel don't you when the
it's down simple. It's what you think. Love you.
days and nights when you hear spinning on the floor.
Oh, what a feeling it must be love.
The Beatles, the show that never happened is going to happen right in front of your eyes. This is one of my favorite Alan Jackson songs.
This world can tell you about the hands, tell the soul of any man. If you can choose your path, there's two roads you can take. One way is right. And if you're free,
You guys want to be in a picture?
There you go. Okay, is there a Laurie Lenhart in here? Could Laurie Lenhart please stand up? I understand your mother is here this evening. Where is your mother at? Can she stand up? Is her name Louise? Everybody, it is Louise's birthday tomorrow. She's 192. Doesn't look a day over 190, I'm telling you. No, happy birthday. Glad you can make it with us tonight. How's everybody enjoying the show so far? Yeah! Now I want to ask you one question, though. Possibly the most serious question you've ever been asked in your life. Maybe. Are you guys ready to rock and roll tonight? I don't think you heard me. Are you ready to rock and roll tonight? Okay. We're going to have a little video for you first. I want you to watch that, and then it's rock and roll time. Video number one. How do you like it so far? You know, when you look at that screen before anything's projected on it, doesn't it look like it's a ghost smiling at you? It could be the ghost of the Rickman, Molly. Molly is the ghost of the Rickman Auditorium.
One, two, check.
Ladies and gentlemen, we have a big show, Queen of Big Shoes, with Elvis Presley headlining tonight. Promise. And during the show, Elvis is going to appear all the way through the show, because sometimes people tune in a little late. You've got a great all-star show going along with him, but right now, singing a medley of some of the songs that you enjoy to the extent of boosting them over the million mark. Here is Elvis.
Blue moon, keep shining bright. Blue moon, keep on shining bright. See you in the break of the back of my baby tonight. Blue moon, keep shining bright.
Hi!
Well, I don't care if the sun don't shine. I keep my loving in the evening time when I'm with my baby. Well, it ain't no fun when the sun around. I get going when the sun goes down and I'm with my baby. Well, it's when we're gonna kiss and kiss and kiss and kiss and we're gonna kiss the moon. But who cares how many times we kiss? Cause at a time like this, who keeps score? Well, I don't care if the sun don't shine. I get my loving in the evening time when I need my baby.
This is a real, decent, fine boy. Wherever you go, Elvis. Guys who accompany you over there, we want to say that we've never had a pleasanter experience on our show with a big name than we've had with you. You're thoroughly all right. So now, let's have a tremendous hand for Elvis.
Thank you.
Taylor Swift. Welcome to the beautiful Rickman Auditorium. Isn't this a beautiful venue, ladies and gentlemen? My grandfather built it. So, we're going to be doing a lot of music. We hope you enjoy this evening by the greatest stars of all time. So, hopefully you like, what's his name, Ari Lanza. Okay, we're going to do a song right now. So, we've been here for the last 2 days, 12 hours total. So, while we're here setting up and doing sound check and everything, you get hungry, you know? So, we're going to dedicate this song to my dinner. It was a White Castle burger. Here's a song called Heartburn Motel.
I'm
street.